My name is Alison Grant, and I'm a second-year master's student in the Food, Agricultural, and Resource Economics Department. I'm working with Dr. Brady Deaton, and we're looking at the impact of aggregate sites on surrounding property values in Wellington County. And I can say specifically why my research affects not only Wellington County, but can be applied in other areas. And so when people ask me, what do you do for research, I can respond with, well, I do a lot of math on a day-to-day basis, but this is how it can help our understanding of the natural world. In my undergraduate degree in the School of Environmental Sciences, I did a lot of coursework in chemistry, biology, and geology, water management type courses. And then I also, on top of that, got to do economics courses through the Food, Agricultural, and Resource Economics Department. I got to know the professors very well, and that was a big reason why I chose to pursue the master's here. I love the economics side of everything. I love the sciences side, but I also like the economics side. I'm thinking about a PhD, so continuing on after this, but I'm also looking at jobs at the same time. My advisors actually set me up with a couple of interviews already. What makes the Department of Fair unique is the relationships that are built. You have tons of other students in your cohort to help you out. The professors are very hands-on. They want to know that you're doing well. I'm very close with my professors. We do more than just talk about work that we're working on. I'm a runner. The department head's a runner. We talk about that a lot. It makes the day a lot easier because we're not just working, but we're having fun at the same time. I love the city of Guelph, and then the campus also brings that community feel as well and small town kind of feel. I find that across the board with the Fair Department, it's just that one-on-one aspect that we get. I know I'm learning a lot, and I just want to continue that.